Here we are once again. This time looking at a 2019 Ram ProMaster 2500. In this case, we have a 159-inch wheelbase and specifically, I'm going to try to steady my camera a little bit, and specifically built as RV spec. This is a high roof. It is billet metallic in color. No, it's not the sun's glare. This is not white. We're super happy to have it. And I'm going to show you around it and inside. We've got the larger than normal trailer tow mirrors. Down low, we've got our fog lamps or driving lamps, depending on which way you see them, but they do help with visibility. The bright front end with the black fascia. Our aluminum rims that play off really well against the black and silver color of the van. Those mirrors, of course, and this is dirty, it just rolled in off the truck. Those mirrors are breakaway folding either direction. With our two-piece mirror, and they are power adjustable as well. The side driver's side on this is fixed, so no sliding door. We've got polycarbonate tinted windows at the back. Backup camera molded into our high mount stop lamp there. Of course, we can open those up. We see tons of space inside. Most people, if you're 6'2 or shorter, depending on the subfloor you put in, I guess, no problem standing up and walking right through. In this case, I decided to try the LED cargo lamp instead of what I normally do, is run LED, what I normally do is run LED light bars along the interior beams, as you can see in a lot of my videos. Hadn't seen the LED cargo lamp, so decided to give that a try. It's one large LED lamp right in the center, and it seems to give off quite good light in here. I'm not exactly sure what that's about, but we got like a little disco ball, golf ball style thing there. Interesting. Switch right on the light. Passenger side sliding door also has the window, so easy to see out, not so easy to see in. Up above the driver and passenger space, a little tough to get in to get good light with my camera, but we have overhead storage bin. It is a walkthrough style bucket seats with the ProMaster carpet walkthrough mat covering all of your front surfaces. It's quite nice. And one of the most important factors on this one, we are sitting on front passenger and driver swivel seats. If you've been looking at ProMaster for a while, you'll know how difficult it is to find a ProMaster that's not white. You'll know how difficult it is to find a ProMaster that has swivel seats. So we're super excited to have a combination of those two in this one. Automatic transmission that you can shift manually, bump shift by sliding it over. Lock our seat back in place. Of course, keyless entry. They haven't had remote start since about October of 2018 in our build cycles from factory. Just so you're aware, so if you're looking for one with remote start, it's not going to have it from factory in all likelihood, unless it was built about a year or more ago. Just showing you that bump shift, we have the capacity to move it over, shift, down, downshift or upshift as you need. We got our tow haul button there to help with heavy loads or towing capacity. Air conditioning, of course, cruise control on this thing. And the upgraded Uconnect system with navigation. That's about it for now. Give me a call, check this thing out, and we'll go for a spin so you can get a better feel for it on the road. My name is Matt with Camwer Chrysler. Bye for now.